Run that back, turbo.
You can get the biggest Chanel back in the store if you want it. I gave them the drill, they set it up, I got them on it. I bought a new paddock.
Yo, what is good, everybody? It's your boy Kingly back with another video. Today is gonna be another unboxing video of something that I asked for like a couple months ago. So yeah, but make sure you give a like and comment and subscribe if for more videos like this. Actually, for more of any videos and shit. So yeah. Alright, no, I'm just trying to play time. Alright, but hold up. Let's get right into this. Alright, we're right into this. The bubble wrap. Yes, Sirski. If you see this, I got the Xbox Series S. Yes, Sirski. This is the thing that was inside the box. Xbox Series S. So I got two next gen consoles. Right. Let's open this box. Box open. So as you see here, this small thing right here is the small rectangle thing here is the Xbox. It's the Xbox. So yeah, this is the Xbox. As you see here, this is the smallest Xbox I have ever seen, y'all. It's the smallest Xbox. I could literally set this thing anywhere. This is the smallest Xbox. Plus, I can literally leave the house with this thing. Literally the smallest Xbox I ever even had. That I ever even got. Oh yeah, plus this is digital. Oh yeah. Alright, the Xbox is digital, like my PS5, so, alright, I'm about to put this up, know how to set it up, try to make this as long as I can. Yeah, I know some of y'all gonna say, I am lucky to have two next-gen consoles. Yes, you're right. I'm lucky to have two next-gen consoles. Alright, it's just the core to this. Like, I'm just gonna say this to keep it true, y'all. That Xbox Series S, that showed y'all it is smaller than my it's literally smaller than every other console I have, including the PS5. However, it's the cords. It's the cords. I obviously just showed you the console off rip. So, but the PS5 was actually on the bottom with this controller. So, yeah. But it's going to be a little easier to hook it up. Plus, it's easier for me to lift up. I can, look, y'all. I can literally lift this with one hand. Literally one hand. This is the smallest console that I can literally lift this one hand. Alright, now the last thing. Alright, the controller. Oh, what else I got? Alright, here's the controller. That's what the controller looks like. It's a white controller. And like I said, I can actually link controllers. I can actually link my other controller to this. But you know, I'm going to actually use this one as my main controller, but yeah. Man, anyways, I'm going to put the batteries in this. Now I got this. I'm not gonna let nobody brawl controllers for this. Oh, and the controller for and the plugs for this time is the same plugs as my PS5. Okay, interesting. That is so interesting. That is literally so interesting. Interesting. So, I already had this little C plug right here. Yeah. Yeah, this works. I don't have to buy another C charger. Alright. Alright, this is it. That's all I wanted to show y'all. Alright, it's gonna be in the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, pump post notifications. And I'll do another unboxing video in like a few weeks, cause I have another thing coming in the package. So yeah, might just stream some gameplay on the Xbox Series S. Soon as I get it hooked up. Alright, it's gonna be in the video. Make sure I like, comment, subscribe, pump post notifications. And it's your boy Kingly. And signing off. Peace. Let me rephrase that. It's gonna be in the video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, pump post notifications. And it's your boy Kingly. King Squad out. Peace. Shout out my nigga Cinco.